10 years younger, as it turns out.
True.
All right, a speedy vaccine rollout down south and a slower one here in Canada means our country's COVID-19 infection rate, it's now higher than America's. After grappling with delays throughout its rollout, Moderna announcing they are boosting targets to produce 3 billion vaccine doses through 2022. And hundreds of residents lined up in the rain 4 hours for a same-day vaccine appointment in Toronto. It's Thursday, April 29th, and you're watching Breakfast Television. All right, live look right now in Toronto. Bit of a gloomier start to the day weather-wise, that's for sure. We're going to bring in Frankie in just a bit. But first, let's get to your coverage with COVID-19. At this time last year, the U.S. was one of the countries worst hit by the virus. But as of yesterday, our infection rate here in Canada officially eclipsing our neighbors to the south. The Pan American Health Organization...